We are very happy to see the people of our village getting excited about the marathon. The warriors are training hard so they can help our community. For us, the water hall is a very good thing. It will both benefit the community and save lives. In the dry season, people have to travel a long way to get to a water source. We know the marathon will be hard for our audience. But we are strong people and we want to help ourselves. So we know we can achieve this.